All right, we're going to do a banded lateral walk or sideways walk in the squatting position. So really gonna get into hip flexion here. I want you to keep your weight in your heels and really lean into your glutes. Trust your glutes on these and get that mind into the glutes, not all in the quads. Again, driving through your heels, kind of stepping with your heel first. As you can see, I'm doing will really help you achieve that.